your vegetables. When I think about lettuce and kale and spinach, I always kind of think about the ladder. So at the bottom, you've got your iceberg lettuce. It's a green, not very green, it's got more white to it. It's got a nouvelle of like 82 or something like that. But then the next rung up, you've got your romaine lettuce, a little bit darker, a little more nutrition, and that's up in the low 90s. Then there's like the red leaf lettuce. Those are kind of all in the same area. Then you get up into spinach, kale, collard greens, all those have a nouvelle of 100. Those are your top ones. So if you can do like a mix of different greens, you're just going to get a lot more variety in the nutrients.